They want to carry it nationally.
You mean my column's gonna be read by like thousands of people?
Maybe even millions.
That's totally awesome. You hear that? Millions.
It gets better. I know for a fact that all campus pays its writers. Probably even enough to help you pay for college.
No way.
That gets total ass.
There's one small catch.
What kind of catch?
Before they agree to carry you nationally, they want to do a sit-down interview and photo shoot with Miranda.
How the hell am I going to do that?
God, now everyone's going to think I'm a lesbian, too.
She was just trying to get you to crap, which clearly doesn't take much.
Okay, listen. All you have to do is pretend to be back together with Brian.
What's the point?
Well, the point is that this Vance thing is ideal. We can still be a couple while everyone else sort of thinks that we're straight.
I'm starting to think you like acting straight.
Well, doesn't everyone? I mean, isn't it awesome to be able to be with someone without having to look over your shoulder every 2 seconds? To be able to give affection without feeling like some sort of sicko?
Is that what you feel when you touch me?
No!
Like you're some kind of sicko?
Well, a little in public.
Tell ya!
Okay, listen, all you have to do is kiss Brian. And that way this whole entire lesbian rumor will blow over.
God, Talia, if you're so much happier acting straight, why don't you just go straight?
Maybe I will.
Give me a wrist. What for? It's Family Ties Day, where I have to spend the entire day attached to my wife, who thinks she's a lesbian. Don't worry. Talia briefed me on the whole thing. It's Brian for the rest. After spending a steamy day together, we'll nip that little lesbian rumor in the bud in no time.
Oh, I am so sorry that Seth's laundry's just been strewn all over the place. I just... Madeline, are you okay?
I'm being deported.
You're what?
Seth was put on 2 months ago. Says that my student visa has expired.
Oh, you're kidding.
Unless I find a way to stay in the country, I'm going to be shipped back to London in 4 days.
Oh, that sucks. I mean, but on the other hand, you are going to get back to all those tea and crumpets you've been missing so much.
But I was really starting to like it here. I mean, with my dream internship at Bostonian Romance Publishing and Darryl.
Oh, honey, I mean, there are a dozen Darryls.
Oh, not like him.
He's got this real connection. Like, he's always trying to tell me something, but can never quite find the right word.
But when the crumpets come calling...
Perhaps I could get Daryl to come back to London with me.
Look, this could mean great exposure for the paper and lots of cash for you. It's a no-brainer.
No, it's too risky.
Cal's right. Maybe it's not such a good idea.
It worked last night. Stacy was brilliant as Miranda. There's no reason she can't do it again.
She was reading a speech that I wrote. The interview will be completely unrehearsed.
So, rehearse.
Huh?
And take Stacy here and make her into Miranda. It'll just mean spending lots of time together.
Well, it wouldn't hurt to try.
Oh my god. Talia and Henry are making out. They're totally matching.
Henry and Talia thought it wouldn't be such a bad idea under the circumstances. You know, you and I...
Not a chance in hell. God, get a room. Isn't he bumming you out?
It's actually kind of getting me hot.
How are Talia and Henry kissing getting you hot?
Well, whenever Henry's kissing Talia, he's actually imagining kissing me.
You're joking.
Nope. Talia warms him up. Finish off what she started. Okay, let's go.
Where are you taking me?
It's equipment room time.
A storybook romance with that bee. You can ride around the English countryside in one of those two-seater bicycles and just paddle together forever.
There's just one little problem with that.
What's that?
Reality, sweetie. I don't mean to bust your bubble or anything, but Daryl... He's finishing up law school. He is not going to give that up.
I don't see why not. We love each other. And aren't you supposed to make sacrifices for the one you love?